This is Scott Goldie Project Concert 150, hanging out at the Ohio Tomb and Stone Festival. It's raining here at Buzzbin, but before the rain started, we heard from Pittsburgh's Urns, who freaking just killed it out here. Welcome to Canton.
Good to
We're
be
glad
here.
To be here.
And how long have you guys been together as Urns?
3 years now. We had
four.
A little bit of a hiatus.
Four?
Four.
2014. 4 years.
Four years.
Only a little more than one with Mitch here.
I've been in it for a year.
Okie doke, alright.
So
all
right. We've only been into like high gear for about a year, basically.
Well, and thank you for making the journey from Pittsburgh over here to good old Canton, Ohio.
It's a dangerous one.
Oh, it's a dangerous journey. many orange barrels to dodge. And right
now,
you
gotta go through West Virginia.
Yeah, you do have to go through West Virginia for a minute.
Though.
Yeah, only for like, what, 15 minutes at most? It's not very long.
No.
But there's a hill. There is a hill to climb.
It's only hills in West Virginia. That's all it is.
And if we cannot see you in concert, where can we find your music? And what was the last album you released or getting ready to release?
Well, we're getting ready to release our first record. It's all done. We just got the final master back, mastered by a Grammy award-winning Jack Endino.
He was somewhat involved
in a
with
Grammy.
He calls his grandma Grammy.
But that'll be out in about within the next 6 months.
Okie doke.
And our Facebook is Boo Urns. B-O-O-U-R-N-S.
Boo Urns.
Our Instagram is Official Urns. I think that's at Official Urns.
Okay.
Official Urns.
Okay, and what do you guys have coming up as far as shows?
We've got a Pittsburgh show August 30th with our friends Action Camp, who have been to Canton a good handful of times now, and Derider. Sort of like it's going to be like a dark, gothy kind of deal.
Post-punk, yeah.
Justin says. And after that, well, Zach from Pillars just talked to us a couple minutes ago about doing a show trade, so we should be back pretty soon, and then Pillars
okay,
will be playing on Thoughts. Red Word Fred.
Okie doke.
What's the date on that one?
22nd.
And
when the deadbolt breaks.
When the deadbolt breaks, CD release, September 22nd in Frederick, Maryland.
All right. Well, thank you guys again for coming through. Anything else you'd like to share in closing?
Smoke weed every day.
Okay, that works. All right, thank you so much, Urns.
Thanks, man.
And let's go inside where it's a little drier.